How to change password on Netflix. As a streaming service, Netflix has become important in many households worldwide. From binge-watching our favorite shows to discovering new content, it's safe to say that we've all invested a significant amount of time and energy into our Netflix accounts. However, with this much investment, it's also essential to ensure the security of our accounts. One of the easiest and most effective ways to do this is by changing our Netflix password regularly. In this video, we'll discuss the benefits of changing your Netflix password and why you should make it a habit. Also, we will show you how to change your password on a PC, Android phone, and iPhone. So let's see the benefits of changing regularly the password on your account. Protecting personal information. When you sign up for a Netflix account, you typically provide your email address and payment information. This sensitive information can be vulnerable to hacking and cyber threats, which is why it's important to take steps to protect it. By regularly changing your Netflix password, you reduce the risk of unauthorized access to your account and the personal information stored in it. A strong password that is unique to your Netflix account can go a long way in preventing unauthorized access and protecting your personal information. Preventing account sharing. Netflix allows multiple people to share one account, which can be convenient for families or friends living together. However, sharing your account with others also increases the risk of unauthorized access. By changing your password regularly, you can limit the access of others to your account, ensuring that your viewing history and preferences remain private. Additionally, by regularly changing your password, you can avoid the possibility of someone sharing your account information with others without your knowledge. Staying ahead of cyber threats. Cyber threats are constantly evolving, and it's essential to stay ahead of them. By regularly changing your Netflix password, you can ensure that your account remains secure against the latest threats. In conclusion, regularly changing your Netflix password is an important step in ensuring the security of your account and personal information. It's a simple habit that can have significant benefits in protecting your privacy, detecting compromised accounts, and staying ahead of cyber threats. So, make sure to change your Netflix password regularly and enjoy the peace of mind that comes with a secure account. Let's see how to change the Netflix password on a PC. To change your password on Netflix, you'll first need to log into your account. Open the browser on your PC. Go to the Netflix website. So just open Netflix.com. Click on the sign in button located in the upper right corner of the screen. Enter your email address and password to log into your account. Once you've logged into your account, click on a profile. Now click on your profile picture in the upper right corner of the screen. From the drop-down menu, select Account. This will take you to your account settings, where you can manage your personal information, billing details, and security settings. In your account settings, look for the Change Password section. Click on the Change Password button and enter your current password. Then, enter your new password twice to confirm it. Make sure to choose a strong and unique password that is difficult to guess. To complete the password change process, it's a good idea to log out of your account and log back in using your new password. This will ensure that your new password is securely saved and active, so you can leave the checkbox to log out of all devices checked. After entering your new password, click on the Save button to confirm the change. Your new password will take effect immediately, and you'll be required to use it the next time you log into your account. How to change Netflix password on Android. The easiest way to change the Netflix password on Android is to use the app. You can also use the method that I showed you on the PC using the browser. To change your password on the Netflix app for Android, you'll first need to open the app. If you don't have the Netflix app installed on your device, you can download it for free from the Google Play Store. Once you've opened the Netflix app, click on the sign in button located in the upper right corner of the screen if you are not logged in. Enter your email address and password to log into your account. After you've logged into your account, tap on any profile. Now tap on the profile picture in the upper right corner of the screen. From the drop-down menu, select Account. This will take you to your account settings, where you can manage your personal information, billing details, and security settings. In your account settings, look for the Change Password section. Tap on the Change Password button and enter your current password. Then, enter your new password twice to confirm it. Make sure to choose a strong and unique password that is difficult to guess. To complete the password change process, it's a good idea to log out of your account and log back in using your new password. This will ensure that your new password is securely saved and active, so you can leave the checkbox to log out of all devices checked. After entering your new password, tap on the Save button to confirm the change. Your new password will take effect immediately, and you'll be required to use it the next time you log into your account. You have now changed the password on your device. How to change Netflix password on iPhone? Even if you have the Netflix app on your iPhone, you would not be able to change the password with the app. At the time of making the video, Netflix app for iPhone did not have this option added. So how can you change the password on your iPhone? Open Safari. Go to the Netflix website. So just open netflix.com. Click on the Sign In button located in the upper right corner of the screen. Enter your email address and password to log into your account. Now click on the three dots menu from the right. From the drop-down menu, select Account. This will take you to your account settings, where you can manage your personal information, billing details, and security settings. In your account settings, look for the Change Password section. Click on the Change Password button and enter your current password. Then, enter your new password twice to confirm it. Make sure to choose a strong and unique password that is difficult to guess. To complete the password change process, it's a good idea to log out of your account and log back in using your new password. This will ensure that your new password is securely saved and active, so you can leave the checkbox to log out of all devices checked. After entering your new password, click on the Save button to confirm the change. Your new password will take effect immediately, and you'll be required to use it the next time you log into your account. You have now changed Netflix on all devices. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.